Actually, if he can see him now, you can.
I don't know where they are
Oh,
though.
he's trying to get that chest you were trying to get before.
Oh, but I don't know which direction that's in.
He just.
Oh my god!
Hello, everybody, and welcome to another Minecraft video on the PlayStation with me, Redstone's Epic.
And reconciliations.
Rebecca's Creations channel in the description.
Yes.
Anything to
Same
say?
on my video as well. Link to Redstone's Epics as well.
Yeah.
In my
All you do
everything.
is from Rebecca's Creations.
Anyway, what I'm playing today.
We are going to play some mini games on Minecraft. As well, there's a new mini game. Glide.
Oh my god, I might be very bad at this because this is like the second time on a PS4 ever.
Right,
slash Xbox, so I might be really terrible. But Redstone's
I
Epic's.
thought you needed some practice before this, but well.
Redstone's Epic's better than me though, so at least you've got two of you.
I've had a bit of practice on Glide, but there's only one map for now, I think.
Yeah, there is. There is updated later on, I think. When
yeah, it's only just
when
come out.
This is like a test that's been doing people like
So,
it.
Glide is awesome, it uses elytras to like. Like any like flying maps on the PC,
it's
to get
cool.
What I mean.
I've never tried to control it, but I'm just gonna go with
you're
it.
We're gonna do one round of each mini game,
and then see how much time we have, and then go again.
And then if we die really quickly, you're allowed to do another round.
Okay.
Right. So let's get straight into battle. Do you know how to do battle?
Yeah, basically like the Hunger Games.
Yeah.
Which I play a lot on the PC.
Do you know like the basic controls?
X,
So,
zero.
that is for your sword. That's to throw.
Oh, hello. Oh, this is cool. It's actually really echoey when we're recording it on this multiplayer server. Let's just give him a bit.
Right. Guys, back in a minute, I'm just gonna sort this audio. Right, so it's about to start, and
we're in battle mode.
We're about, and we're not teaming up or anything, we're going straight up raw.
I don't know what I'm doing, but
we're starting a new game because, like.
Have different chests.
L2.
L2, okay. How do you get all the stuff in the chest?
L1.
Okay.
L1, you get everything out of the chest. And it puts armor on for you as well.
Well, I've already found that one arrow.
Oh, go and look around for the chest then. Quickly. Before your invulnerability wears off.
I didn't mention that I just got the second time playing this ever.
Yeah, I've got some poison potions. Oh, lovely.
I've got some sword arrow, not afraid to use it.
Let's have some potions.
Oh, hello.
I'm gonna run. Who's saying hello? Oh no, you're following me.
No, I'm not. No,
please don't kill me straight away, I swear.
Well, I don't have anything to kill you with.
You have a potion.
Huh?
Sorry, I'm accidentally watching your screen. You distracted
me.
Mine's
terrible.
You made me look at your screen.
I don't know.
Because you said, like, you're following me or something.
Because
you're legit following me. Oh my god, look at all these people. I chucked a potion at him. This dude's dying. Oh wow, they just pushed me.
they pushed
me in the lava.
Yeah, right?
No, it's because I got pulled against three people. I didn't have an actual weapon though, I just went in with potions. I shouldn't have gone to them. Damn it!
I'm still alive, I
guess we're just watching this. Becca's Creations, then.
Failing.
What are you doing? Find a chest!
I don't know.
Double forward.
Double forward what?
Double forward and left stick to run. No, like. No. Just like forward.
Oh, okay.
Oh, chest up. Right there.
Oh.
No, go to the right a bit.
Okay.
Yeah, go in that little gap and then look in the chest. No. Go in. What are you doing?
I'm not an expert.
Right, and then look up.
Oh, found it.
Look up a bit more. There we go. Reach. Click. No, L2. Oh, jump. Right, now you can't go any more forward. Because you'll fall in the lava. Just L2. Can you not reach it?
No.
Go forward a bit. You can go forward, like, slightly. Right, toe and stop. Crouch.
Okay, how's that going?
Push that down. Right, then go forward. Right, no, don't jump. Don't jump when you're crouching. Right, now try. Can you reach it now?
No.
No. Damn it. Right, jump at it. Abandon it. It's too hard to get. Right, you can uncrouch.
Oh. Oh, yeah, that's a thing, right? Okay. I'm still alive, and
I've literally got... I know! Oh my, it's a showdown.
I'm going to die!
It's 1v1, and you've got a potion and an... You're going to fight with a potion and an arrow!
I mean,
oh my god!
I'm going to burn to death instead.
Okay, go on, burn to death, jump off. Oh, chest! Has it reloaded? Oh, yes! Yes, you've got a weapon now. You've got a sword and a bow. Showdown!
Alright, okay, I've got a bow. Right. I've got a sword.
Cool. Right, do not miss this chance.
Oh god, I've a chest.
Right, first thing, throw the potions at him. Throw all the bad ones at him, and then go in with your arrow and sword. If you can see him now... You can...
I don't know where they are.
Oh, he's trying to get that chest you were trying to get before.
Oh, but I don't know which direction that's in. Oh my gosh.
Oh, wow.
Oh my god.
There was one slime block underneath him.
Oh,
god. He's so lucky.
Walking to the arm.
But he's going to die right, legit. But at the end, if no one dies, it's the person with the most kills, so you're probably going to, like, lose.
Just walk into the lava.
Find him.
And just shoot an arrow.
Find where he is and shoot an arrow at him. Potion and an arrow. You can run, you know.
I know
you are. No, you're not. You're walking.
Ah,
found it. There we go. Oh.
Oh, so cool.
If you took 1 hour at him, he would have fell in the lava.
It's no good for a first rounder for me.
That was pretty good. Let's get to... the next game.
How do you even survive that? Hey guys!
Hello!
Ready for Tumble?
So now we're going to play Tumble. Do you know what this is?
You got a degraded clan. Basically Spleef.
Basically Spleef, yeah. If they're not Spleef is, either shovel / snowball and you knock people in by hitting blocks because they disappear. Join.
Yay! By the way, guys, I'm very proud of my only round of battle.
She did well!
Second place with nothing, like the whole game.
Some likes for Becca's creations.
Thank you. Oh,
offensive.
Let's try again.
Have to try again then. Oh. Right, we have to go snowballs though, because like, I don't like with shovels, because you can only like do it short distance. And
snowballs you can do all over the place.
You can't even like shoot up to get people.
You want the controls again? While we're spectating.
The only controls you need for this is L2, the throw snowballs.
L2 is all you need. I'm just controlling to see where you are.
Yeah.
That's all we need.
Yeah,
I'm good at this.
The music's pretty cool.
Your first video?
Oh, come on. Die! Get down! Oh no!
We're doing the first level.
The second level. Oh no!
No!
You knocked me down. Come on, get down. No! No! I fell down again!
No!
No! Not so lucky on Spleef then.
No.
Well, Tumble. These rounds last quite... Oh! So dramatic!
Some of these
rounds
are quite... Some of these games are quite short, so
we're going to
go to Spleef.
You can have like 2 games or
something.
Yes! I knocked someone down. Right.
I couldn't even see what half people were. I was like...
You need to get some more... focus on like...
You're already, I'm the person on the bottom, say my name.
Yeah.
My
We probably should have said that before we started. Yeah, that was always how it was. But is it just me with someone at like the very top? Oh no, second row above me, row above me. Oh, knows where I am.
Yeah,
I'm the ninja skin. Oh no, he's such good distance to knock me down.
I can't.
Yes, he's down. No, I'm bouncing on slimes. No, so close. Registrations, even if you like forget the controls or something, it says right there at the bottom of the screen. Ah! Get down! Yay! Get down. Right. No! Get down again! No, I'm stuck in a cobweb! Yeah! Oh no.
Stop
aiming at me! Oh god, trophy! Well, you did say you were going against each other. No! Damn it!
Was there any three of us?
Yes, we'll do one more round then.
One more round! Give me a chance.
Okay, I'll give you a chance.
Give me a chance.
Oh, I'm not at you.
Yes, the one person down!
Gingerbread man needs to go down. It's not just three of us, by the way. Oh wow, I just delivered, really? I legit delivered, oh my god. No, stop trying to get me down. I'll get you down. Run. No!
Yeah,
I wasn't so good in that match. No, don't just stay still, you need to run around so people can't like aim at your spot.
I've got multitasking on Minecraft.
Okay.
I came second though on that one.
Yeah.
Right, okay. Well done. Let's play the last game on that.
Registrations is doing pretty well.
We had a chance on that game and we both came second.
Yeah.
Now let's play a different game.
But it's back to the lobby anyway. So now let's go to Glide. The awesome Elytra.
New one.
See ya. We're back and we're on the Glide menu. But just realise there's two settings.
Time and space.
Time. Complete to get to the end before everyone else, so that's like how fast you do it.
Yeah.
Score is like, because you know the rings, this is like a diamond one,
rings.
Emerald and gold.
And diamond's the most.
The more high score you get is the higher rings you get and the more rings you get. It doesn't matter about time on that one. So which one do you want to do?
I don't have any score, so I feel like I'm really bad.
Yeah, because you might be very slow, because you're like a beginner really, because you've never really played this before.
No, never really play Minecraft on the Xbox.
It's cool. Let's go.
So I just have to look around and I'll do everything else for me.
Basically, this right stick controls where you're looking. Put it on third person mode, so press that down.
Oh yeah.
So when you're gliding it, you can like see yourself.
Yeah, that's a great idea. Are you going to do that to you as well?
Yeah. I'm going to be looking around like this.
Whee!
Right, 18 seconds. What can we do in 18 seconds? Jump in the mountain.
Jump in the fountain.
Oh, yes.
This is really satisfying.
Oh, is it an automated piston thing? Oh, quickly. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I didn't get it fast.
You didn't get the fun.
That's so fun. Damn it. Come on, load them.
Oh,
right,
goodness.
Basically, wherever you're looking is where your wings go.
Okay.
Your elytras go. 7.
I haven't used elytras before.
So look, this score, the emerald thing, that's the score you got.
Okay.
And it says you're scoring diamond gold. Right, so you need to try and get through all the rings. When you look down, you go down. And when you look But don't look up or down too far, because otherwise you'll like die.
Yeah, I'll just speak that out.
When you go like slightly above the fire pit things, it makes you go up a bit. Why are we going for the gold ones? You need to go for the emerald ones. You've got 3 emeralds. I've got 6. Come on.
I'm trying to replace the
All you need to use is the right stick.
Alright, there's what I'm doing.
But you have to, like, be, like, on top
of... Oh, you can't move in those things too much. That's
you have to be quite smooth with your moving.
Yeah, I can put the pin space during the way of where I'm guiding.
Yeah, that's how important you have to avoid.
Oh, so you can move it down. I just want to see what's below me, but I have to get
down. Just always have your finger on it. Don't let go. Then just turn right and left and all that
stuff. Just let the wings go around.
No, you need to, like, yeah, there you go.
Get it back.
Yeah, that's the whole point. You're meant to, like, move it so you fit just through the ring. It can be very hard sometimes. There you go.
Yeah, it's quite a good
nuisance. Always be ready to turn. Oh, I was just looking at your screen.
I've got way too many. I've got 70 emeralds.
I've got 15.
Wait, did we get to the same place?
I've got 15 emeralds. 21 emeralds.
Diamonds!
No, the thing is, the diamond one, it literally just turns the emerald into a diamond colour. It don't actually turn into diamonds.
Oh.
A bit weird. Confusing even. Oh, and it's right, if you press triangle, it looks behind you. But I never use that because I don't find much point in it. Okay, who cares about someone behind you?
I hate that, you can move it down, but I'm so far behind
it. Yeah.
I want to stay in this area. This area is quite nice and open.
Oh no. Hey, well,
No, it's really tricky.
For beginners, if I were you, I'll go try and go more golds, because golds are easier to get than the higher ones, like emeralds and diamonds and stuff. But if you can get emeralds, cool. Don't go all the way up, because then it'll like completely make you go like down.
Okay. So the wings have the limits.
Yeah, you can't go like straight up, like vertically. Because always I'll literally just like.
I was going to find the open here.
Okay. No, that's too far up. Look down there.
Oh, that's too much.
Too much. Oh, I just got gold. Diamond! No, I wasn't close enough. Come on, emerald. Oh, that's a quick move that was. You have to be always ready to turn quickly. And
I want to try and go that way, but it's really difficult to see like in close.
You guys, don't be confused. I never said I mastered it. I said I'm pretty good at it. Okay? So if I get these rare occasions where I fall, doesn't mean that I didn't. I lied to you.
Come on, I'm trying to move up and it just brings me down.
Yeah. Don't get too far.
Good.
I only do a little bit so it catches up here.
Good.
Oh wow. Straight to a mountain. Oh, it needs to be always ready to turn. Oh no, not this diamond bit. This is hard to do.
It's all pretty hard to do.
You have to get through these little holes. The thing is, you can take many different paths. You don't have to go like straight for diamonds or emeralds to them.
I'm gonna make it
half the biggest slide. Wow. Who's got the best score in the minute?
Well, it's not me.
No, probably not. It is. Freak Gas Gaming. Cool names. Combine two Minecraft things. Yep. Right. Diamond. Through here. Emeralds.
Oh, look at what?
Diamonds. Oh, I didn't get it. Oh, go down.
Three, two,
oh.
One. I didn't make it
in
there.
I got a DNF.
Same.
Offensive.
I got.
Does it only count your score if you like get to the end?
So. Yeah. Well,
watch
the YouTuber do it.
Just go starting again. Let's just do another round. Just because it started.
Actually, I wasn't last though, because someone else was behind me.
Yeah, true. diamond. I never saw that diamond before.
I never saw that wall.
Oh, cool.
I need
Only do little movements and smooth moves. Be ready to turn with little movements.
Okay.
You don't have to go all the way. Sometimes you just like straight to your mountain. That's pretty good.
Moves, like,
when the ground moves.
Yeah, like when it gets
higher. Because that's what happens, doesn't it? The ground moves. Oh no! Wait, did I went wrong way?
Oh my god.
Oh, watch my way. Oh, right, come on. Let's go straight here. Whew. I just got super speed.
Whoop!
Whoa! Emerald, lovely.
Yeah, I just concentrate on my
screen.
Sorry,
I
haven't had enough of this game yet.
Why? Concentrate on your screen, that's how you get good.
I'm definitely trying.
Right. Oh, diamond.
How
yeah!
I can't even get through this bit.
Just have to control it good. Whoa, hello, that came quick.
Also, feel like you have to put
today. Yeah, I've had played this like twice or something.
Ooh! You get it? Oh, that's the best time I have to go out one.
That's pretty good, but you didn't actually go in the middle of this thing, so it doesn't count.
Oh, got further!
Oh, that's cool!
I've got this part
before. So you've got 8 so far.
Yeah.
Cool, I've got 49.
Oh,
I've
just been in a new place now.
Well done with Rebecca's creations.
Right,
yay! Sometimes you don't have to go straight for the rings, because even if you avoid the rings, sometimes there is a book that you can still do it. The most of the time, you're going for the
rings. Diamond!
Yes, you got your first diamond. Is that your first?
Yeah, it's my first.
Good. Keep getting better. Come on, boost. Yes. Oh, diamond. Oh, no, that's
an
emerald.
Diamond.
Yes, I got another diamond. You said diamond is like as soon as I got diamond. I got 74. No, I've got 64.
I've got 29.
That's
supposed to be
74. Now it's not counting me because it got like 64. Does it? No, it still counts them. I thought it's like this limit 64 because that's like stacks in Minecraft. Oh no, I wasn't ready for that. I'm just pushing you up to gold. I want the emerald. That actually helped me a bit. Coming back on the track with emeralds. Oh. Whoa, at least we're going straight down on this one. Big way going straight down is cool. Because all you have to do is face down. But you need to be ready to turn up, like as soon as you get to the bottom. I'm so close to the end.
Really? I'll still make it to the end, but at least it's
better
than before.
Diamond. Yes. More diamonds. Yes! Yay!
Oh my god!
Not the end, but I'm not going to do the DNF. Oh my god, I got second place as well!
Second place?
Yay!
That's so good.
I've
got
second place!
Better than before, hopefully.
Right.
No,
you're second to last.
Same as last time, it needs to be someone else. I mean, it's better than.
Yeah, just get more. Come on, get more. You need to beat 38. No, beat 44.
There's too much walls for the problem.
Okay, so let's.
So we're going to try another mode before I end the video, or we're going to do it from these ones?
I think the video is long enough already.
Yeah, let's do this one as the final round then.
Huh?
So what? This one's the final round then. This is the final round, isn't it? And then we can finish it.
I was going to say finish it now and meet at the lobby.
I'm running by the round. Oops. What if failed?
Guess we'll do final round then.
We might do the final round. Don't the rounds come with freeze or something?
Yeah, I think so.
So we might do the final one.
As long as you finish this one quick.
Yeah.
Just get to the end quick if you can do that. You've done this about like 3 times now, well twice, so you should have a lot of practice.
Oh.
Or enough practice. Remember, don't go too far up, because it just plummets you down. Dang, I couldn't get that diamond that time. Oh no, oh no, oh no! Yes! Ooh. Be one with your Elytra. Just make sure you still get speed though. If you're not, like, get through the booster bits so you have enough to, like, go up and stuff like that. Right, here we go, here we go. Right up. I'm actually doing really good in this one.
Yeah.
Are you doing good?
I'm up here.
Or at least better than you are doing.
Good.
Whoa! Oh, I went straight into your mountain.
Oh.
I got 39.
Three so far.
Three. Okay.
I'm trying, but it's really difficult.
If there's like a boost and a ring, go for the ring. If it's just a boost.
Wow.
I missed a monkey. Thank you.
Not very good.
Who's the best at the
minute? Well, me. Because I've played it like before. I've had some practice.
I took it last
time. Every person is just doing pretty well.
I feel like
yeah. That little pause we did, like in the first battle thing, we changed games because we need to change speed.
Not too bad, it's just a bit difficult. If it goes too hard, then.
Wait, Yeah, like Stampy, he did a video on this as well. You've probably already seen it, actually.
You're
doing as well
as your last round.
I don't
know, it's a skin of some sort.
The girl skin.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Skill.
Oh yeah. Oh, I'm so close. I was almost at the end. When you see those, No, it would be the score. Yeah, I know. But you know the bit where it's got the blue like water thing going with an arrow pointing down. That's where you go down. Wait, what am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Yeah. Wait, am I at the end? Yeah, I'm at the end!
Ooh.
I'm joint second.
I'm last.
Aww. But you did well on all the other game modes.
So. I came second on battle games with no weapons.
Yeah. Pretty good luck there.
I wasn't there because I was a bit busy doing
something. Right. It's ended, so...
Anyway, guys, that is the end of today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Okay, I guess she's doing the outro.
I'll see you real soon.
Yeah, hope to see you in the next video. And check all the links and all that jazz. And yeah.
Bye!
See you in the next video.
See ya!
Bye!
And don't forget to like. Also, like if you want more videos like this with Rebecca's Creations on Minecraft. Don't have to be Xbox, just generally Minecraft. And put in the comments if you want, like, specifically more mini-games. But we're probably going to carry on anyway, because it was pretty fun. Subscribe, share, follow me on Twitter, and follow me on Twitch for live streams. And hope to see you in the next video.